Twice recently made an appearance on SBS Legendary Stage, where they revealed behind-the-scenes story about their debut. On the show, the MC asked the members if there was a special class that the foreign members took. And Sana spoke up about the class that she took with Momo prior to their debut. She said, "Momo and I took Korean class for around 3 years. When I first came to Korea, I could not speak a word of Korean. Momo and I just said hello whenever people passed by." But this led one of the hosts, Sandara Park, to question the Korean members about the foreign languages they were required to take, and Jiu surprised everyone with her confession. She said, "When I was in middle school, JYP made me get a certification for Chinese." But what drew particular attention was when Nayeon added that foreign languages were a determining factor in their debut. She said, "If we didn't get certified in foreign languages, we could not debut."